Alright, let's go to new game. Here we go. We are now playing the brand new DLC character, Handsome Jack, aka the Doppelganger. This will probably be for a Let's Play. We're going to be posting this onto YouTube in the future. You guys get to witness it live. Witness the amazing jack-off! What's up, hopping madman?
You've got some explaining.
Handsome Jack here.
Trained from childhood as an
finally get to play as the main villain in Borderlands. That is freaking awesome.
You killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
My Nisha is now level 50, and my Claptrap is 50, my Wilhelm is 16.
I'm gonna ask you a single question.
Gave up on him. I have not played
like
Athena yet.
Die.
I will get Athena after Jack.
Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story.
The greatest Pokemon master. It is a tugboat.
After the fall
copper
of General
clone
Knox, I wandered
with the American flag on it.
Hired gun.
Cause America.
One day, I received a job.
Kappa.
Level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault. Be a hero.
They said.
I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job. And what did you find?
Felicity drops the Quasar.
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Not yet, Reg. Some people in Konso did get the the Ultimate Vault Hunter mode, but you're not supposed to have it. What's up, Durin? I'm using a new I'm Raising site, by the way, so I don't know how well that will work. Yeah, Athena is a melee character. We know that. Merc, fuck yeah! Tonight I got a pink Monster and a generic cola, and I got a bottle of water over here. They fixed the grinder, really, so when you pick it up, it automatically saves, like the golden chest used to, or did, does, Borderlands 2. Alright, we're about to skip this because fucking music reasons, and I probably should have already done that. Yes! Let's hear his dialogues.
Make your peace. Multiply the prettiness!
Multiply the prettiness! Monster's the devil, I know. I've seen that video. I didn't hear what he said.
Multiply the prettiness. Time for justice.
Incoming.
All right, let's see. Select character. What heads do we got? We got Jack. Jacked up. Oh, that's pretty cool. He's like fucking Bane with red eyes and shit. And broke his crown. Jack and Jill went up the hill. Dual boy. Off of all trades. Oh, he already has that? What the f- How does he already have these two? Maybe I accidentally got him? No. I guess he starts with those. Huh. A doll boy? Named Jack? Which one do we use? Let's use the crown. Those are pretty cool. I like that. The silver with the crown. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. I like that one better. The blue one's good, though. There we go. There's our Jack. Jack gets the mask in the end.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion.
Just keep looking Link to the Past. Make sure you're playing online as well. It's a hot fix.
By insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your
item reward earned. You have been rewarded 2 item loyalty points. We already know all about this. 30 moonstones from playing the previous games. Oh yes, baby. We got 2 Hyperions. and the two uniques that you start with for having the previous games. Honorary Smasher, Shotgun, same old, same old. We can take a look at Jack. This is great. We are the doppelganger, guys. We are Handsome Jack. Yes! I want to see their first confrontation. Like, I want to see how Jack and Jack off. I want to see how they communicate with each other. Yes, this will be going on YouTube, Hades. Jack's just around the corner. I'm right here, fucker. Oh, I can't wait to get the action skill. We have badass ranks, so these guys should be no problem at all. Ooh! I like his punch, actually. It's just a straight-up fucking fist to the face. I like it. Hey, Slab! What's up, Legendary Slab? Welcome to the stream, buddy. And welcome everybody that I may have missed. Jack's action skill? I'll show you when I get it. I'll show you. He's the doppelganger. Doppelganger is a look-alike. Kind of sort of like a clone. Digistructing. Digijack. Digijacking. You can clone yourself. Which is fucking great. And from what I've seen, the Digijacks are no joke. Like, they're fucking powerful if you go down the right skill trees.
Wow, you sound really attractive.
Oh god, no, Jack. You sound really attractive. What the fuck? Hey, Batboy. I am Handsome Jack, Piplup. He finds himself so attractive. Dang. I have to make the face. Sorry. I know you guys hate that.
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
I'm trying!
I shouldn't have fucked with the airplane.
Obviously.
Punch in the face! This is gonna be cool, man. Alright, we already leveled up.
Hey, could you help me up?
Jack wants to jack off. True story. Jack would love to jack off. And then they're gonna digijack more jacks. And it's gonna be a jack off party of jacks. So much Jack going on here. Dollar bill, yo.
But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank
you. You like the emote, Eshvinema?
Never been shot at.
If you donated that, if that's what you're using that for, then the website has been changed. I no longer use the I'm raising. It'll still work, but it won't throw it up on the screen and all that stuff. I'm hoping this new one works. I have no idea though.
All right, looks like you got a shield.
Dinky shield.
Really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you got to hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls.
So seconds, wrong. We'll have turrets, I'm not even going to. Never mind.
These assholes won't know what hit them.
It was fun with the whip, but I don't even know what to consider this.
What?
He's about to hug Jack. Bring it in. Bring it in there, pal. Let's jack it. Oh god. What's up, Wes?
Kill the turrets, kill the turrets!
What is the Lego? Ashfinema? Ashfinema, man, I haven't seen you in a while, dude. The Lego is... Let's fucking go. Let's go. Lego! It's actually Lego. Leeson Lego. That's what it is. Hey, poetry!
We must take this ground.
The Digidrax are OP. That's what I'm hearing. I'm hearing they're gonna be awesome. I don't care, man. People are like, I'm not gonna use this because it's OP. If it's OP, I'm using it. Because why the fuck not? I'm trying to make sure I'm full on ammo and stuff.
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Eduardo is gonna end up getting banned. We already know it's you there, buddy. You're not clever.
Oh, son of a dame.
Hey, Skyhawk. Oh, ETH, you leaving? Alright, buddy.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan, shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Skullcracker is actually, you have to be a subscriber to use any of the emotes. Yes, I am playing Handsome Jack. Quit making all the alternate accounts. We already know what you.
Ships. We gotta find another way out.
There's like a thousand accounts.
What the hell was that? And I didn't sign up for this.
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on?
Yeah, I'm in Eastern time zone. It's 6 p.m. right now. Helios. Jaggedy, jaggedy, smaggedy, Jack. Nice. Jacking it. Good.
I remind that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
All right, well, just drop it then, Eddie. E-Dog. Here, wait, I gotta watch him run up. There he goes, he did it, he did it!
My bad.
His hands just stay still. John. Oh, Handsome Jack. Jamming signal is somewhere down on that. Or shall I call you John?
Son of a
hey. What the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station and I want to save the universe.
How's that supposed to be?
Possible.
We get ready to use our action skill here in a second. I'm gonna let him drop the guys for extra XP. Yes! Yeah! Fucking punched him in the face to level up. Let's go! Cheese! Hi, Cheese. It's D a W for the Hello. Wave. D a D for the smiley face.
Hello.
Here we go. Expendable assets, action skill. Press LB to summon two Digijax to fight and die for you. Digijax lose health constantly until they die. When a Digijax dies, a new one will be summoned near you. Press and hold LB to end the expendable assets early and gain a reduction to your cooldown. 40-second natural cooldown. Here we go, baby. We fucking... Jeez. Oh, you leaving ETHC later. Do the Dia... Oh, I forget it. Diabolic. Do that one. That one's cooler shit. D-O and D-A-B. Oh! Fucking A. Hell yeah. I can't see him yet. Here, let me refresh my chat. Dude's emotes are awesome. Alright, just refreshed. Give it a second and then do it again, Gonza. Or Cheese. I know you guys are sub to him. Yeah, the Bollock one is freaking cool as shit. Diabolic.
Hello.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow
me. Alright, I see the girl. That one's cool.
Moonshot thing we're headed for again? Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down the surface.
No way, Cheese, that is awesome.
Escape that way. And that's
Eduardo.
Survivable, is it? Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
I like that. It actually continues the creature. That is awesome. All right, here we go. First time using the action skill. Go get some kills. Here, do they follow you? Or do they just stand there? What the fuck?
You're almost as good a fake jack as me.
That one died. Holy shit, it lasts a very long time. Wherever they spawn, they stay. Oh god, they knocked them all.
You had no idea why these.
Oh my god, this is gonna be so much fun. Wait until we beast these guys up, man. This is gonna be great.
Whoever needed a reason out here.
Yep, that is a very cool emote. Definitely awesome. I'm kind of jelly. I'm a little bit jealous. You're level 50 already? Well, you probably got it early. Dude, nuke him. First try. Come on. Let's get this.
With heat.
I got him the first try on the second playthrough. Let's see if we can do it. Hey, Sarah! Apple cheese? Get him, DigiJax. I'm just gonna go sit over here and read my chat. It's a demonic cod. Demonic cod. Had a little trouble with that name. Look, there's Handsome Jack, Doppelganger, and two of the DigiJax. Just beasting it. Jack here, the real one. This is great. I like his melee. His melee is really quick, too. Unlike Nisha's. Come on, get down here so you can drop the loot safely. Probably just drop money, like, every time. Yeah. That's all he drops in the first playthrough. I don't even think it's possible. I'm sure, maybe, but... That would just carry the shit out of you. For a while. Especially on Claptrap. I know. The RNG was not with us. This is kind of Nightbot.
Yeah.
The real one. The Jacks are basically turrets, yeah. There's a lot to level them up, though. They'll digistruct your grenade mod. They'll turn into badasses. And there's just a lot of buffs. Like, everything buffs the goddamn doppelganger. Or the action skill, rather. It's gonna be fun, man. We're gonna have a good time.
Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there.
Yep, this is not the shotgun he starts with. What he starts with are two Hyperion weapons right here. And there are skills that will buff, like, Hyperion. It's like Company Man or something like that. Yeah, Company Man right there. When you're using Hyperion stuff. These are the special ones that you get for having Borderlands 1 and Borderlands... Borderlands 1 and Borderlands 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like they, like, if I spawn them right here, they're gonna stay here until they die. But if I'm over here after that, then they're gonna spawn here. They'll just spawn around you. And I'm sure they'll end up moving, drawing aggro. I don't know. Let's see, man. I'm sure there's a lot of cool stuff to do.
Come on, get to that giant bullet-shaped thingy. Clock's a ticking.
Wow, it's already down. Last time I was scared to go early because I went early and I died.
Problem, because I got a thing with heights and this is a pretty big bullet.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so
you can't fall out anyway. Yep, to get the red chest. I know about that. We'll get it.
No big deal, though. They can't feel pain.
What's up, bacon boy?
Oh, these loaders bum me out.
No, you'll never have the Borderlands 1 one? You never... Oh, I didn't want to go down.
Like you.
Come on, Jack. Get in here. See? What the... Jacking it. Jack. Oh, scary! Did you see that shit? Jacking it. Good. You can't kill this guy until... Watch, I'll kill him. You can't kill him until after a second. Like, I had to nuke him, and his health would stay low until Jack does his dialogue.
The auto-shot controls are damaged. Someone's got to stay back and launch the pods manually.
I'd suggest my body double, but he's way too hot to die.
Getting uncomfortable now.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon.
Yeah, it's kind of like a Maggie almost. Goodbye.
You're gonna stay.
How long am I streaming for?
Shouldn't we switch places or something?
Now you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides,
I'll probably stream for a few hours today. Zitroni's here. Yeah. What's up, Zitroni?
Lost his torso. Better heal up before you trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo too. Supplies over here.
Let's see. Let's get rid of this. Let's keep.
We need to get a moonshot.
Let's get rid of that. That.
Come back with dying.
Okay. This container ought to do the trick.
You had that RNG today? What happened? Oh shit, son.
So the container's all ready, just cool.
Voltron Tony? Hello.
It's slightly awesome.
Captain Butterquake. Welcome. Oh, I know what you mean. Awesome, man.
Whether his decision was heroic or pure,
I got the D6.
But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
I'm only level 3. We'll see. It's a little early.
All right, we're ready to fire.
Rotex.
Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
You don't think it's worth $10 to get Jack? Well, you gotta consider, you're gonna get the... Zebra Cobra, hello. Yeah. If you get the season pass, you're gonna get not just Jack, you're gonna get the other DLC character, you're gonna get whatever campaigns they release, everything, so... Yeah, might not be worth it for $10. I don't know. I haven't played with them, so it's hard to say. Once I hit level 50, and then I'll decide how fun the playthrough was. I'm not gonna judge a character, you know, at level 3. I really hope that's not you, Mega Gamer, making them alts. Definitely just perma. Eduardo.
Hello?
Krieg, please.
Hello? Hello? Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die.
Okay? Jack came out today, well, yes. Yes, indeed.
You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a
yep.
lot.
Yep, if all the DLCs were out and you still bought the season pass, you should still get all of the DLC. Season pass will unlock all DLC for the life of the pre-sequel. That's what they're saying. Interstellar yet? No, I don't know what that is. Is that the other DLC character?
Over here.
I heard about it, but I haven't seen much on it. I haven't even played as Athena yet. I'm not worried about the sixth character currently yet. I'll look into it, though. Think about the great speed. Explosions! Nipples! You want to see his action skill? All right, next time I see some enemies, I'll show you. No, that was only console, Bacon Boy, to get UVHM early.
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
The name's Jack.
The name is Jack.
Well,
babe.
Nice to meet you, Jack. So what are you doing here?
There's a jamming signal somewhere around here. Need to shut that down and head back to Helios Station.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merif. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey, though. I've got some.
Yep, sub-hype works just fine, Thomas Willis.
Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Alright, let's do it. Alright, we're gonna go down here and clear these enemies out, and I will show you the action skill, okay? If you already missed it. I have the shiniest meat bicycle! All we talk about is bicycles made of meat. I want to use it on the guys inside, so.
Oh, I forgot I locked it. Whoops. Just punch off the locks with your meat hunks.
Meaty meat.
That's moon for hands.
Jeez. Oh, shit. I just died right there. Jeez, it's Ed, it's E-Dog making those accounts. I permabanned him. He's constantly making them over and over and over. He's the one posting all that stupid shit. That's why I permabanned his main account. I don't care, sub or not. You don't have to be a dick.
Back up! Give me back up!
I'll change the TeamSpeak password too. But here's his action skill. Spawns two Digijacks who constantly lose health. And when they die, they respawn. And you can hold it down to reduce the cooldown time as well. Yeah, I just died. Shit. I'm sure he did. I'll change it. I told him. Countless times.
Dry as a deadlift leads a band of scavengers.
Yay, we get the ground slam.